The Federal Reserve is likely to expand its monetary stimulus to the U.S. economy this week at the end of its two-day policy meeting. Fed Chairman Ben Bernanke and his colleagues are expected to announce a new $85 billion a month bond buying plan. The aim is to further reduce long-term interest rates and encourage borrowing by companies and individuals. But the bank says that it would not be able to counter the effects of the looming fiscal cliff of tax rises and automatic spending reductions.